It's the Daily Dog.
Hey, everybody. Welcome back to the Daily Dog. I am thankful that you are here today because we're going to get zapped again, y'all. We are going back to the music of Frank Zappa, and I'm pumped about it. So it's been a few weeks since I first got zapped, but I'm happy to get back to music by Frank Zappa. The hard part has been what song to pick next, quite frankly, because I've been going to all of my friends here on YouTube, on the Discord, on Patreon, and saying, which one next? And they're like, just pick one. They're all great. And it's like going into a library full of books that you've never read, and they said, they're all great. Just pick one. So I was trying to figure out which one to do, and I got this suggestion by Philip on YouTube. Thank you, Philip, for this suggestion. The song is called Blessed Relief. And you know, the title of that just spoke to me. I mean, I've got my diffuser over here that you guys can see, helping me out a little bit today. These are stressful times, and I thought, you know, I could use some blessed relief, and I think all of us could as well. So I'm pumped to hear what this sounds like. This song is from the album The Grand Wazoo. It was put out by Frank Zappa and The Mothers. And this was released in November of 1972. As I was looking into it, it looks like it's the last song on this album. I always have a soft spot for last songs on albums because it kind of is the culmination for me of an entire piece of art. And it's curious to me, and I'm interested to see how these musicians sort of culminate not only the piece, but the entire album, right? As I was reading in, this is a period in which Zappa was exploring some music for a little bit larger ensembles than he may have been using in previous times, and I found a listing of the musicians on this track. They are Mike Altschul on woodwinds, George Duke on keyboards — I'm a big fan of George Duke — Ainsley Dunbar on drums, Tony Duran on guitar, Alex Dobachowski on bass, Sal Marquez on brass instruments, Joel Peskin also on woodwinds, and Frank Zappa himself on lead guitar. So it doesn't look like there's any lyrics or singing in this one, but I'm hoping for some blessed relief, and that's what we're going to listen to. Blessed Relief by Frank Zappa. Here we go. Already relief. It's a B flat major seventh chord, but for some reason it sounds like the four chord. It doesn't sound like one. That's right. Ooh. One in F. Up the scale to G, up the scale to A, down to E flat. All of these have like sevenths in them, like jazzy sounds. Okay, that's a modulation. How'd he get to F sharp? I think it was... Wow, lovely. It's taking my words away. I'm just grooving with it. Jazz drumming. You can hear everything so clearly. Mm. that's an F sharp chord, but it's two to that chord, down a step to E. It's an E major seventh chord. Somehow they modulated to E. And I think it was from that chord, the A chord. The A chord is common. The minor A is common in the F key and in the E major, right? As a modal mixture type of thing. Fender Rhodes keyboard. It's just F sharp. This whole solo is like, it's an F sharp 7, minor 7, down to E, major 7. That's what it sounds like. Solo popped up. That was a really cool moment. Then I have to do F sharp. Boy. Just hanging out on those major sevenths. There's some major ninths in there. Guitar. Zap is on the lead. Similar stuff. They're just toggling over chords that are separated by a second, right? And then they, the E and the F sharp, they pop up to A, and then it's just right down the scale again, similar to what they did before. And there they land on it again. Even though the voicings are kind of stretched out, think sevenths and ninths, right? Above these, but the chords are basically just sort of just right next to each other, and they're just right in the pocket and grooving. Sorry, I'm talking over Frank. Kudos to the bass player. He's right in the pocket. Expert musicianship does not have to be virtuosic, y'all. It's not about how many notes you can play in a certain amount of time. Is that every single note has a reason for being there and is played expertly and is placed right where it should be. The whole ensemble is just killing it. This is really, really peaceful and lovely. Should have brought my wine. Ah! Back to the original key. There it is. 2, 7. Right? They never give you one. Reinforces the idea that you don't have to be in a key, or you don't have to give us the one chord for us to know what key you're in. Makes me want to listen to the whole rest of the album. I gotta know what comes before this. because I could listen to these guys play for a little bit of time. Blessed relief, indeed. And they're just hanging out over that four chord. Same way they started. Is it just gonna fade out? It is. And the blessed relief continues even after it's done. That's really smart, by the way. Not that y'all already know that Zappa was a pretty smart dude, but compositionally, that's a really interesting thing. He, if I was doing a formal listen, they start in F, and then they're kind of in E for quite a long time, and then back to F. But they hardly ever give you the F chord as a tonic note. It's over that B flat, that major four chord, that sort of is a subdominant function. It can rest on its own, but it's not home base. So the journey continues, is what I think Zappa musically is telling us. That was really, really lovely. Philip, thank you. That was a great suggestion. It was a lovely little listen. I hope y'all enjoyed that. I certainly did. If you're into these big, fast, a lot of notes, really heavy sorts of stuff, I think that stuff is great, and it has its own place and time and reason for being what it is. But sometimes you just need some blessed relief. Am I right, y'all? Great stuff. My diffuser is still on. I am excited about smelling all of that. It's a wonderful little ambiance here in the room. And wow, what a way to listen to some music on a Wednesday. I'm going to have to go back and listen to that whole album, I do believe. Thanks, everybody, for being with me today. Boy, that was fun. I have been zapped again, although in a more gentle fashion, I should say. Oh, great stuff. That was Frank Zappa, Blessed Relief, from the album The Grand Wazoo. Almost 50 years old. It'll be 50 years old next month. Thanks, everybody. This was fun. We'll see you next time on another edition of The Daily Dug.